One of electronic dance music's biggest stars has a marshmallow for a head.
Marshmello has been able to skyrocket his success in a couple of years.
Isabella Bedoya is the founder of the artist accelerator, Fame Hackers.
We help independent artists establish profitable and sustainable music careers without having to sign away any ownership rights.
And Mello is a roadmap.
He's the best example that has actually paved the road for other artists.
We're mining Marshmello for tips on how to launch your music career. For starters, target the audience you want, not the followers you have.
People say, well, according to my social media analytics, this is what I'm getting. And that's absolutely wrong.
Instead, create an image of your ideal fan.
It's kind of like creating an imaginary friend so you know who to target. And Marshmello understood that he wanted to attract gamers and the people in the anime world.
Video games and anime have whimsical visuals, so a DJ with a marshmallow head just kind of worked. Once you know your followers, make a targeted splash. Marshmello rented a billboard at the freeway exit to Coachella.
This billboard became iconic.
It was an in-joke for the social media savvy.
On the billboard, he made sure to put his face, the quote, and his social media handle. And it was memorable enough that people took pictures and they tagged him.
The image trended and...
next year, he was invited to perform at Coachella.
And you don't have to rent a billboard to make a splash.
It can be on Facebook groups, it can be through other joint venture partnerships.
Next, go to where your audience lives online. Right now, TikTok is a great place to start.
The organic traction is absolutely amazing, so it's the ideal platform for any independent artist that doesn't have budget.
Once you have some clout, you can seek out partnerships.
Marshmello realized that his audience was all hanging out in Fortnite, so he partnered up with Fortnite. They created a Marshmello avatar. They created a virtual concert.
Finally, don't wait until you're famous to offer merchandise.
The human billboard is the best method of referral and also the best method of making people feel FOMO, fear of missing out, is by having something that they don't.
Seeing more to the story, Marshmello now owns a stake in Stuffed Puffs Marshmallows and features them on his cooking show. Yes, he has a cooking show. The lesson? Just dive in.
They didn't have a fan base, a budget, connections. They didn't have anything. All they had was the ability to take massive and imperfect action, and that's all you're really missing.
Launching your music career is what's the deal.